Hey, buddy. Welcome back. I'm Tim. We're playing Kingdoms of Amalur Reckoning, and we just became True Sworn. We finished off the War Sworn faction storyline. So now there's nothing really left for us to do aside from getting into Mel Senshir and the other side of the continent. Do some stuff sitting in my... I probably do need an upgrade. Maybe I'll hold on to this Mr. Camera for a little bit. Oh, well, I know it does. Damage versus Niscaro versus I could be doing fire damage. Look at this Prismier Hammer I could boost. My point being, I don't know if I can. Clear out these rows. Get a little extra XP in, why not? Especially since I'm close to a level up. You buy livery. The lever on the other side. Being a mate. I don't know if I'm gonna have to upgrade my all my armor, but it might be at least upgrade my weapons. Smashy, smashy. Try to time it, but I got reach. I'm not sure if I tried this Berserker mode yet. What does it give me again? 10% damage. A little bit of time at least. Probably turn it off early too. Looks like I keep Battle Fury as long as I'm hurting or killing things. That's not the way to go. I'm finally getting prism ear stuff, which means other than the silver knight I'm wearing. Open this way. Forgot that there was like a one-way only thing. Again, it's been like 2 days. Gotta take the long way out. Something hidden over here, I think. Nope. It's not. And right to the House of Balor.
Can't wait to stab some fool with my new spear.
What can I make? Need gems. One thing I need. Steel energy, fire stuff, dice, well, master flame fire, yeah. Extra fire damage. Extra damage against wounded targets might be fun. Just a little bit of fire damage, or fine, except again, I'm gonna build anything without gems. I don't need to detect hidden anymore, do I? Not technically. I don't know if I get rid of that, will that affect that? I'm wearing this since like it was the beginning. Damage and damage resistance. Oh, I'm like 2,000 points away from a level up, so
mages are dangerous, but so is an archer with a flaming bow. Greeting.
Let's see if we can do these. No magic.
Oh.
him from behind. More jungle. Killed like five of them.
Greetings, Wanderer.
Did that not give me experience? Now, where should I get a little experience? There's the gem.
I don't know what I want to buy, but I'll know it when I see it. Welcome, warrior. Can I interest you in a poke? There isn't much shade in the arena, but the gambling den is great to sit for.
Jaunt out into the world and kill a few things. Level up, get my tech to level.
Are the Circle of Engard.
So, you've come to die. I'm going to gut you.
Slowly getting there.
Thank you.
Itching ever closer.
Take care, Enalcerin. The sands are unkind.
There's a Bulgan walking around here somewhere. Here we go. Okay. Could max out my persuasion. Let's take this off from a bonus. Okay, I'm gonna have to do some UI edits to at least one of these. Here we go, Blade Master. So much stuff, I have to go back and drop it off.
Take care in Ulcerand. The sands are on.
Back up here.
These daggers need some extra punch. Weavy, what would you recommend?
Oh, I need It was the girl.
I'm not leaving until I see something I want. What's the point of winning if I don't...
Hey there, stranger.
You switch...
You look like you've seen some combat.
Stalls?
Care to take a look at the highest quality armor this... ...side of Detir.
Quick. Yeah, let's see.
Mages are dangerous.
I want to look at my abilities and... set that to be my relentless one, but... use my PC version.
But so is an archer with a flaming bow. Weavy can make that happen.
There we go. That's what I'm looking for. I got my ability to do this on the fly, but these can stay on, even if I'm not sitting on a high regen. Quests. I need. Sagecrafting is what I'm looking for.
Yes?
Hold fast to Lyria, for she is the
filthy
goddess of
refugees?
Power and fate.
Don't they know they don't belong?
She determines who shall live and who shall die, who prosper and who starve. And she asks only that you love her and strive in every way to cleave to her will.
I think I have gems somewhere. All the stuff I need here, right? Well, technically, yes, because I have a house. That's the whole point. No way, these are epic gems. Guess we'll find out whether or not I actually want to use them. Hammer, Prismere, Master Flame. Look at this. I'm going to target things. Sound interesting. Interesting. In damage. Steel. Health. Regen. Bleeding damage. Needs 5. Lightning damage. Lightning and it would be funny to slow him down. Freeze hammer. Since I'm using a lot. I still keep doing poison damage, but you know what? Lightning damage might be fun. Choose here. Crit hit. Next to piercing damage. I have to make myself up. We're now doing lightning and poison damage. Like, not all that much better. 124 versus 126. I'm gonna try another time. Which one are we in? Make a cool shield. Second. Okay, I wanted to rename it, but at the same time, do masterwork. Masterwork right now. Where am I? Got that. Oh well. Good enough for now. Can always remake another stuff later, so. Masterpiece work. Couldn't think about cool stuff. I think I got. We're gonna take on the Balor. And be prepared.
But you've saved us. Billis and I, beware the forest.
So many treasure chests to go through and sell for clothes. Okay. I'm in a good spot. So, back to Rathir, we're gonna sail off to Mel Senshir. Shed more wine, or at least know where to find some.
Did not miss Leogriff's many marvels.
A few days. That ship sails tomorrow at dawn. Dawn!
You look a little nervous.
You ready?
The ships are loading now for Mel Senshir. Are you ready to board? Right away.
Agarth, you know better than any of us how this will end. Why must we fight a war that you know we will not win?
You would still ask that to Lara, after all you've seen.
Until I get an answer, Fate Weaver. Until then.
I'm your answer.
Why do we fight? Because there is hope. Because only through battle can we break the chains that fate has forged. Don't you see? We have been given a chance. And though some of us will die, we will die knowing that our lives were finally our own. That we are no longer slaves to the whims of fate. Would you throw it away? Just for fear of another defeat? Not I. I will fight. And if I die knowing that I have made a choice. And this choice, for good or for ill, was my own.
Rather than dying to an end stew.
It'll be a miracle if we last the week.
Screw your supplies.
Come on, the commander's waiting for us.
You mean this guy?
The Tuatha are relentless. We get no peace here. Not exactly the heroes of legend, but you're a welcome sight nonetheless. Likely, you've come to see the fortress before it falls. I've seen her stand for the last 10 years, but the end, I think, has finally come. Our scouts report that the Tuatha are massing, and in their wake we've seen it. The Niskaru Lord, Balor, has come for Mel Senshir at last.
I don't care.
Indeed. They expect us to hide behind the walls of Mel Senshir. Instead, we'll rush the field and delay the Balor's arrival. That leaves the Witch Knight. Malwyn is the commander of the Tuatha forces, and likely the one who has made a pact with the Balor. You and Talera will be part of an effort to kill him. If we can kill Witch Knight Malwyn, then the Balor may run rampant in the field, and in the chaos, we can rout the Tuatha. It is much to hope for, but that's the plan. Soon. I know you're eager, but take a moment to make sure you're ready. Check your gear and say your goodbyes. When you're ready, come meet me by the gates. I'll be readying the troops.
Fine day for a battle.
This is all the help we get?
All the help you need.
Fine day for a battle.
I don't care if the bartender's manning the ramparts. Someone has to have a drink for sale.
Looking to restock? Ilan Doldran has what you need.
We got a backpack.
Back again.
Where are you?
Watch yourself when you're on the wall. Interested in a trinket or a gem? Realty's Mar has what you need.
Another time, then.
Nope. Guess we get some time to explore. You must be a quest giver at some point.
I heard of you in the siege. Expected nothing less.
You the one holding the book, dude?
Greetings.
Train me up.
Welcome to the war, recruit. Need anything?
Here. I'm buying.
Give your armor to Tarek Smith for repairs, and he'll give it back better than new.
Not ready. In a mercantile or alchemy, because usually these guys are the master ones.
You didn't think I'd miss this, did you?
Why'd you say the trainer?
Ah, your hands are strong. Are you a student of the blade?
I'm using a hammer mainly, but blacksmithing master.
Happy hunting.
Name's Tarek Smith. I'm the best armor this side of the strait. If you give them hell.
I just bought a whole bunch of repair kits. I'm not gonna waste my time spending money on that. And of course, I'm taking it against the nail down. Oh, hey, it's you.
I hope you're ready for what lies ahead. This is no time to make jokes. These people are scared, and your chances are slim. With or without that spear. Mel Senshir's fate was sealed long ago. You may be able to change that, but the Tuatha aren't taking any chances. Prepare to fight, and be ready to die. Be on your way.
Let me have a turn.
The great general is back, just like she promised. Another 10 years, and I might have...
It'll be a miracle if we last the week.
I need a key. Alright, well. I don't know what I'm doing. I miss you. Pardon me a moment.
Another body for the ground.
Looks like the Tuatha are up to something.
This is all the help we get?
You look a little nervous.
The Tuatha are relentless. We get no peace here.
Just another recruit.
I've heard the soldiers say that death walks the walls of Mel Senshir. Something tells me they're wrong. Death has only just arrived. Need to know something about Mel Senshir? I'm the one to ask.
Aster persuasion? Sounds good.
Keep them coming!
More blood for the...
Persuasion... Let's do this. Okay.
Wall.
I guess I'm as ready as I'll ever be. Decent enough amount of potions.
Looks like the Tuatha are up to something.
Something I don't do, which I probably should do more often.
More blood for the wall.
What is it? Time is running out.
Told me to talk to you.
Steel yourselves. The battle is not to be taken lightly. Then let us go. We've had sightings of the Tuatha vanguard. When they enter the courtyard, we will open the gates and counterattack. You and Talera will use the distraction to execute your plan. One way or another, this will be over soon.
Troll don't care.
The hunt for Malwyn can now begin in earnest. I will take one path and you another.
This place is dumb.
If a Wyglen's troops hold, then Malwyn will be delayed at the outer wall with the Balor. But we should make sure he doesn't get past us. Now, we must get moving. There is no room for error.
I hope I'm built well. Yes.
Today we fight back! Charge!
This is the guard. Is anybody left in?
The Tuatha came fast. We held them back, but I'm the last one left.
A mortal in my path.
Feed the dirt, Dustling.
Take all your stuff while you're here. Anything in there?
stay back and guard this area. It looks like the city defenses have been activated. Be careful out there.
There's a way to turn that off. I walked right into that. I should have been here, so like...
I'm doing just fine on my own. In any event, you've got to get to Talera. A Weigland's troops can't hold the Tuatha back. That'll do.
Finally, some reinforcements. We tried to fight off the Tuatha, but they took most of our company prisoner. They're threatening to execute the rest unless we lay down our arms. You could get in amongst them, silently, if possible, and save what's left of the survivors.
Silently, you say? I wish this. I wish I had daggers. I'm not sure what the house tilt is going to bend.
Tear not away.
Chest. We'll take what's in here. That's bad news. I think you're that guy pretty quick. You didn't have a
this is our chance
boss life
before they can regain control of the creature.
Thank you.
the hell of a shield.
This ends here.
Balor. Things gotta go around. Where do I go?
You're still alive. You've got to destroy Balor before it tears this place apart. I know, child. Everything seemed still in that moment when she struck the Balor. At least she died how she wanted to. But her sacrifice won't mean anything unless you do something to stop that beast.
Oh boy. What the fuck are you people doing? Take it out, I wasn't supposed to get hit by that.
Your dude.
coming for you, Balor. Okay, this is the staying back portion. He's taking a nap. Come on down and give me an epic finish. Quick time events.
Tuatha, they're gone. After 10 years, I can't believe they're finally gone.
What do we care about?
We lost many, but we all knew the risk. I almost joined them. The Tuatha had my back against the outer wall when there was this flash of light. I looked up. And all I saw was the silhouette of you on top of that beast. It was the most glorious sight of my life. But I never saw the general. I'd like to personally thank her.
I was alone. Jeez, that's nasty.
Then the rumors of her dishonor will finally be silenced. She gave everything to us in the end, and the world will know that. When we rebuild these walls, we'll name them after General Talera. Her memory will stand as long as the ramparts shine. But she never would have been here had you not delivered her to us. It can never be enough, but we hope you'll accept this as our thanks.
Parade? Weapon potion?
We freed the city, but the Tuatha still hold most of Clericon. Over the years, they've infected every part of these swamps. Clearing them out isn't going to be easy, but we might have help. There are rumors of a small band of fighters harassing the Tuatha. Perhaps the hero of Mel Senshir can convince them to work with us. Good luck.
Siegebreaker.
Our soldiers are doing their best out there, but it's still a nightmare. Watch out for those red-eyed bastards.
Something I didn't realize before. I learned recently, when it comes to like the Balor, in D&D it's a Balor, but you may recognize it as like, in The Hobbit, it's, you know, Lord of the Rings, it's the Balrog. Same thing as like Hobbit, Halflings, and Ents and Treants. Apparently the Tolkien estate didn't want them calling it the, you know, Hobbits and Balrogs and Ents. So it was, I was going to say Wizards, but, you know, either Wizard of the Coast or TSO, whichever one, change the names.
Keep walking.
You're supposed to... Your friend died?
It's time to celebrate. The Balor's dead, and the Tuatha have fallen back to Cursewood. You and me, let's drink to victory. No. Not Tak. Not Tak.
You didn't see all those other people just...
to the fires! This isn't how it was supposed to happen. I was supposed to be the soldier. He was supposed to stay home to watch Mother. I knew he was in Cursewood, but... they must have been in the path of the Balor. They were trying to shield us. Poor Tak. Mother will be ruined.
Sorry to kill your buzz, but, they paid me to deliver those things.
To Mel Senshir.
Change my feet if I need to. Is the mouth switch going on here? There are a lot of drunk people though. Hey, new quests. You know how much I love side quests. Knew you were something.
The Tuatha lines have broken, and we still live. It looks like fate has a sense of humor. Please, forgive my melancholy. The champion of Mel Senshir should be cheered, not subjected to my sorrow. I am Adrian Tyr, and I owe you my thanks. Though many have been lost, your courage saved a great many more. I was dead, or I should have been at least, if it were not for a Varani mercenary who threw himself in the fray. He fought like a demon, and I was able to escape. The poor man was not so fortunate, though. I watched the Tuatha cut him off, and then he was gone. It shames me, but I once held such mercenaries in great disdain. But this man, whoever he was a warrior of honor. He was cut off and surrounded by the Tuatha. He is surely dead. However, his body must lie somewhere in Cursewood. It would give me peace to learn of his fate. Farewell.
Smiling upon us now.
So who's the one that I couldn't... Guys that I couldn't...
Give your armor to Tarek Smith for repairs, and he'll give it back better than new.
Hear what he does so I can give myself room for it.
Honor to you, champion. I watched from the battle's van while you faced Malwyn and his demon pet. You have earned great glory and the respect of all Alfar. If you have a moment, could I ask a favor of you?
Thanks for saving all our lives. Could you do me a little something?
Since the battle, several of my men have asked for the chance to challenge the champion of Mel Senshir. You slew Malwyn and destroyed the great demon he commanded. They hold you in awe. 5 of our greatest fighters have asked, and if you accept, they will each face you here in the practice yard in single combat.
Poor fools.
Excellent. Your first challenger is Enion Gaius. He is a veteran of more than a dozen campaigns and my personal aid. This should prove interesting. Go with Lyria. That last fight with Enion was interesting. He fared better than I thought, though I was unsurprised when you bested him. Prepared for your next challenge? Your next challenger is Tarek Smith. The Smith spends all day pounding steel. Do not let him pound you too. Go with Lyria.
Sorry, don't swing that way.
You certainly didn't pull any punches with my blacksmith. I hope you can still hold a hammer tomorrow.
You're lucky I didn't.
Sephaedra Will is next. Are you prepared? Sephaedra is one of my best scouts, quick and agile. Give her any room and she'll make the ring into your grave. Go with Lyria.
You gave me a challenge? I took down the freaking Balor.
You handled Sephaedra readily enough. Perhaps it's time you face Adrian Tyr. Adrian Tyr survived alone 3 times when his company to a man has fallen. The soldier refuses to give up. He is fearless and enduring. It will take the force of God to bring him to his knees. Good luck. Go with Lyria.
Poor fools.
Adrian fell harder than I thought he would. Well done. Your final challenger is my sister, Ragna. She is the finest weaponsmith in the Alfar army and a peerless fighter. She will bury her sword in your heart if you are not careful. Do not underestimate her. Go with Lyria.
Oh, my God. with your buddies not that enjoyable.
One by one, the greatest of the Alpha have faced you in single combat, and all have fallen. Now it is my turn. I am Bronwyn Aurelia Sen, the first sword of the Alpha. I was born in battle, and hundreds have fallen by my hand. Let us see what you are truly made of, champion. Go with Lyria.
I saw that coming.
You are worthy of honor, warrior. I have never faced your equal. Take this. Tilera herself granted me this blade for the slaying of the Tuatha champion, Zerastes. But you deserve it more than I. The Alpha honor you, champion. May the Tuatha fear your coming. Go with Lyria.
Just a basic sword. It's not even like a unique item.
Your business.
Keep your hands off me, fool. I know Tuatha.
Hail.
I must speak with the Siegebreaker.
Mimi?
It is a pleasure to meet the Siegebreaker. Especially here, in a land where pleasure has been all too rare. I am Sidon the Outcast, Prince in Exile of the House of Sorrows. I'm here to welcome you to our home. I see the hesitation in your eyes. Although I am Fae of the Winter Court, you and I have a common enemy. Indeed. You accomplished a great feat here. But the Tuatha De Onn are far from defeated. Before striking the heart, you must trim the fat and cleave through the bones. If you wish to put an end to Gadflo's reign, meet my brethren and me at Foe's Hearth to the east. We can talk further there. Now be careful. These swamps can be treacherous.
There are worse allies to have than the Winter Fae.
You. You're the one who slew the Balor. Honor to you, champion. I command the Ariad. We are warrior scouts, the eyes of the Alpha. My men are scouting the Tuatha's retreat, though I fear I may have lost even them to this cursed forest. They are overdue. My men are never late. They are either where they are supposed to be, or they are dead. In fact, if you are venturing out into the forest, may I prevail upon you for aid? Three of my men are missing. If you discover any evidence of what befell them within the cursewood, let me know. Warrior to warrior, I would be in your debt. And if it would sweeten the pot, there'd be gold for you as well. Farewell.
Let's see. Got non-warrior. Scout. To explore. I wanted to check on this. Oh, the book's way down here. Okay.
Yes.
The marker made it look like it was right near, but it's way still off the distance.
I trust that Chloricon has been kind here.
No, I just got here. Time to meet it up.
The cycles of the seasons turned as ever, but inside the bones of the earth, there lurked a cold. It was not the cold of winter. Beside the houses of sorrows, pride and vengeance, a new turmoil fomented. A magic hitherto unseen.
In a grave, sure, all right. All right, slowly exploring. Where are we? Cursewood? finally ran out of room. Quick pit stop back inside the city.
I trust that Chloricon has been kind.
We can run all over the place with this stuff. Usually these double doors that close back on me. I don't know what they're doing. Has to be so secret back here. Here's where I think your sword. Basic grip. Sorry, buddy. Friend's dead. Also, sorry I kicked your ass earlier.
A journal? Let me see. This book looks like it might belong to the man who saved my life. He speaks of a brother in a place called the Icebrine Coast. Perhaps when the war is over, I will travel there and tell this man how his brother died. Thank you, champion. This book has brought me some small measure of peace.
Back inside, you go.
There are worse allies to have than the Winter Fae.
We're not going this direction.
Thank you.
I don't know if I want to deal with a thresh right now.
When first the Fae walked into its depths, it bore great fossils, bones of beasts greater and more terrifying than we Fae. But for all their strength, the earth at their feet lasted longer. It sapped their strength, their life, their flesh.
What do you think? I choose our own ambush up there. Your buddy wants you.
What are you doing out here? Did Captain Drafan send you? Tell him I'll be along shortly. I've got some unfinished business brewing here. By unfinished business, I mean Deadeye, Tuatha assassin, responsible for hundreds of Alfar deaths in the war. The two of us just crossed paths here in the wood not half a day past. I hunted the monsters to shatter tier mines. You're the hero of Mel Senshir, right? Think you can lend a hand? Deadeye's inside. I don't dare to go in alone. Hundreds of my brethren have fallen to that creature. But you killed the Balor. So I'll stand here and cover the exit with my bow. You can venture into Shattered here and hunt the hunter, so to speak. Goodbye.
Side machine. To run out again soon. There we go, some temporary daggers at least. going to be able to do much with them, but... I don't think I took much in the way of... Put all my points into a... Archery. Dumb. And clockwise kind of guy. That wasn't as smooth as I wanted. Would have been backtracking.
Okay.
things. And there we go. Did your journey work for you, bud?
Hail. Deadeye is finished, then. Well done, warrior. Take this gold for your troubles. And now, I best return to Captain Drafan. He'll want a full report. Goodbye.
I'll follow you back to camp. I need to drop off some stuff.
Hail.
Yes?
So important.
Good to be out of the city again. I'm looking forward to taking the fight back to the Tuatha. Farewell.
So few of the Winter Court left to stand against the Tuatha.
I suppose I should make these Mastercraft. That's not what I wanted. I need Shillelagh. No, I just drink Shillelagh. I need the blacksmith. Where did I get that? Not here. Not you up. Temporary anyway. I'll take Sylvanite instead. Maybe leave the awesome stuff or something later. Send. Extra stabby damage. Just stab stuff. Get rid of this. I don't know, a bunch of stuff I need. I'm gonna end the video here. That's what I'm gonna do. Because it's been a couple hours and I'm sure that's what we've been doing. I'm gonna quickly clean up and then I'm gonna be right back streaming, but you'll probably see this video tomorrow. So thanks for joining me. Check out the Balor, hooray! And venture further into Clericon, so buddy. Thanks for watching and take care.